In this video, I will show you how to reset the Tenda router. I will show two methods to reset Tenda router. The first method. There is a reset button on the back of the rubber. This reset should be pressed for 30 seconds. Then the router will be reset. The second method. Log into the admin panel of the router. Then click Administration. You can reset your router by clicking Reset here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.